Too hard. Yeah.
It's a great, great scene.
I look forward to,
I look forward to seeing more of that scene.
Today's top stories. Cracking down on Sydney's underworld, police smash a family crime syndicate as another night of violence unfolds in the southwest of the city where they're live.
Happening now, grave fears for three people missing after a suspicious blaze. Concerns the Melbourne landmark could collapse at any moment.
$2 billion and counting, the huge cost of Queensland's record-breaking deluge. And this morning, the new weather warning.
The PM and the President's warning to China and the sanctions costing Aussie jobs. The new agreements on climate change and security sealed with a handshake and a laugh.
Breaking news, Thomas Markle rushed to hospital. Meghan's dad suffering a major stroke just days before flying to London for the first time.
Also today, lucky escape, a trio's terrifying ocean ordeal, clinging to a life raft for hours after their boat capsized in rough seas.
Plus, not the only superhero in the Hemsworth household, Elsa Pataky is live right here in studio on her butt-kicking new role.
And the ultimate wingman.
Yeah, I feel the need, the need for speed.
Carl and Alex's secret Top Gun mission, they're heading into the danger zone today, Wednesday, the 25th of May, 2022.
Welcome to the program. I know, bit hot under the collar. It's all that manliness.
Mm-hmm.
Okay,
exactly.
Thank
what
you,
I was
Ali.
Thinking.
First at 6 o'clock this morning, though, Sydney's southwest has been rocked by fresh violence overnight. Police swarming a unit block in Roselands as they responded to reports of a shooting. Check it out. It comes out.